Hey folks, this is Traditix AI. In this video, we are going to talk about our AI-driven investing tools. In our previous videos, we have mostly covered swing trading and day trading tools. However, no platform can be complete without offering a long-term trading solution. We also want to give retail traders the ability to simply put money into stocks and let the profits accumulate. Let's talk about the tools. AI portfolios are a set of 6 portfolios that we post every 2 months. These portfolios are generated by 6 very complex different strategies. You do not need to know about the strategies since we have got that covered for you. Apart from the first portfolio, which is a neutral portfolio, each of the other portfolios is expected to move between 10 to 30% in the next 2 months. Our long-term plan is to consistently beat the market and eventually create a retail hedge fund on top of these portfolios. In order to use these portfolios, you simply need to allocate the proportion of the amount equal to the weights of symbols in the portfolio. Green means go bullish on the symbol while red means shorting. Please note that we do not update allocations of symbols in the portfolios once they are posted. The portfolios remain the same for 2 months, after which they are replaced with completely new portfolios. At the time of this video, 5 out of our 6 portfolios are profitable. Our last set of AI portfolios each did about 30% gains in 2 months. For each portfolio, we update our progress on daily basis. When we go down, we can also see the performance of the entire portfolios as well as the individual performance of each symbol in the portfolio. What if you do not want to follow our portfolios and create your own? Well, we have got you covered again. Our second tool called Aiden does this for you. All you need to input is the list of symbols that you would like to have in your portfolio, and Aiden will give you the best allocation of each symbol along with historical and projected forward returns for the portfolio. For each set of stocks, you get 5 different allocations from 5 of our strategies. You also get to look at the backtest statistics to see how well the portfolio performed historically. That is it, folks. This was a quick introduction to our investing tool. Cheers.